Move, move, move.
Hey, Raphael, you're way too big for all three of us to fit here.
I mean, what do you want me to do? I always sit in a chair, and the couch is so much comfortable.
That's because you're nice and you love us.
Well, all right. But next time, couch is mine, okay? I'll let you take that, but it's even there next time.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Well, yeah, this can be one of our last times together, at least for the summer.
Oh my God, guys, I just realized it's gonna be so sad. Like, who am I gonna have a cup of tea with?
Remember, it's just for the summer.
Yep, just for the summer.
What did you say? Raphael, you don't have to be sad. Think about how many wonderful memories we created here.
Yeah, I guess.
Hey, let's not sour the mood. All right, are we gonna watch a movie or not? Plus, I have some suggestions you guys might like.
Let me guess. Disney, right?
How did you know?
It's a Frozen.
Okay, no, but I do like their songs, okay? Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
Well, if it's not Frozen, which one is it?
Encanto. We don't talk about Bruno, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day. We were getting ready, and there wasn't a cloud in the sky. No clouds allowed in the sky.
There's no way I'm watching a cartoon movie right now.
What movie do you want to watch then?
Well, I was thinking if you guys want, probably we could watch The Notebook.
Notebook. Oh, okay, Raphael. Well, since you asked for it, we'll watch it.
That way we can all cry together.
Well, I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for this cinematic masterpiece of all time. Always remember, favorite quote. If you're a bird, I'm a bird.
This movie's trash, trash, trash. Not for me.
Can you just chill? We're getting to the best part.
Do you want to feed him? San Francisco State's Broadcast and Electronic Communication Arts Program is a renowned dynamic major for all kinds of media arts.
You're not going to find this hands-on media experience anywhere else. We are here to be a talent pipeline to the media and entertainment industry.
I love all my classes that I've taken with all the Becca professors.
I want students to have the freedom to create what they want to create and what they're passionate about.
We are mostly concerned with our students' ability to succeed in ways that they wish to succeed.
I have a lot of skills now that I didn't have before.
I mean, there's so much you can do here. It's incredible. There's really no limit.
Becca is the Broadcast and Electronic Communication Arts Department, and it is a broad program that covers many different sorts of media arts. Television production, news and journalism, documentary production, media criticism,
theory,
researching, writing,
music recording, sound design,
radio podcasting. Raphael?
Hey, Nelly. Nelly, wake up. Wake up, Nelly, wake up. Raphael, I can't find him. I think he's gone.
Wait, hold on. What do you mean he's gone?
Like, I mean, we were all, watching The Notebook, and then I remember the last time he was crying because Noah told Allie that, he loved him, and then the next time I opened my eyes, poof, he's gone.
Wait, hold up, calm down. If you don't see him in the room, maybe he's in class or his fitness stuff, whatever.
All right.
I mean, it's not like he went home or something. You think he's gone home?
Wait, what are you talking about, Nelly? We're at home.
No, I mean, home. He's an international student, remember?
Oh, yeah. He did say about that. But, you know, he wouldn't say, you know, goodbye. He wouldn't leave without saying goodbye. And besides, you know who I think he's with or should know? Liam. I should go call him right now.
No. Let's not bother Liam. Oh. He's too stressed out about work and school. Besides, I don't think Raphael's went home, you know? He's probably somewhere on campus. He has legs, so he'll wander around. And he doesn't have a car. I can sort of already imagine him on a plane saying, sayonara, losers.
You're right, but I don't know, man. Just, you know, I know he, you know, he has been out with Liam, and they've said, you know, they told us they were going to come back, but it just doesn't feel right. Like, maybe he did leave or something.
I'm sure he's alive and well somewhere. He's a grown man. All right. It's
you.
Okay. Let's right. look for him on campus.
Okay.
Let's see. Where should we start? Do you think he's somewhere on the quad?
No. Oh, I heard about the art gallery and that they have a new exposition.
Oh, yeah. Huh. Maybe we can start there and we'll move from one place to another.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Let's go.
All right. Wait. Let's go get changed first. All right. Let's go.
This exposition sure does look different.
Yeah, I remember when we were just here.
Those sure were some fun times. I still think there's a little bit of Bob Ross left in me.
I remember like it was just yesterday.
I am Bob Ross. Bob Ross is me. I am Bob Ross. Bob Ross is me. I am Bob Ross. Bob Ross is me.
I am Bob Ross. Bob Ross is me.
Okay, just by the looks of it now, I realize that these are undergraduate students' work. And the coolest part is that the majority of all of these works were done here at SF State.
That's actually really cool.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it doesn't look like Raphael is here.
Yeah.
We should probably check the Cesar Chavez Center.
Yeah, I wonder probably that's where he's at. And you know what? Knowing him, he might be at the pub or downstairs playing video games.
Well, there's no time to lose. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
What's going on, guys? What are you guys doing here?
Hey, how are you?
You know, I'm a little bit stressed right now. You know, it's finals week. I got a bunch of assignments to do. But, you know, enough about me. How about you guys? What are you guys up to right now?
Well, for right now, sorry about that, Nelly. I just want to say for right now, we have a bunch of assignments, as well as packing up, right, for our dorms, you know, because we're leaving this summer.
Yeah.
But worst of all is that we can't find Raphael, and I think he might be gone. So, yeah, not that good.
I mean, this is a pretty big campus. I'm sure he's around here somewhere. You guys just haven't gone to the right places just yet. But I wouldn't give up hope, you know? Raphael's probably somewhere here.
For sure. Always with the wise words.
Yeah. Thank you, Gabe. And you know what? We shouldn't give up. He's probably around here, too.
Yeah. Let's keep looking.
Yeah. I wish you guys luck on trying to find Raphael,
man. Thanks.
Yeah. See you guys later.
Hey, Nelly. Do you think Raphael's just avoiding us?
I mean, it is an option, but he always gets kind of weird with him leaving and coming back. But let's check out the Cesar Chavez Center first. He might be in there.
Yeah, you're right. Since we're here already.
Okay, for sure. Okay. Let's go.
Oh my God, Nelly. I've had so many fond memories here.
I fucking miss you.
This is where you guys went for Comedy Fest, right?
Yes.
It looks so fun. I wish I would have come with you guys.
It was fun, but hey, you know what? Let's go to all together next year.
Sure. Well, I mean, it doesn't look like Raph is here either.
Yeah. I'm guessing Pauline's a bit too stressed out, and if that's the case, then he can go to the Health Promotion and Wellness Center, because there's workshops there that helped me, so hopefully it helps him.
That's right. Do you want to go see if he's there?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Meanwhile.
Hey, isn't this the place on the flyer I gave you?
Oh yeah, you're right. Huh, come to think about it, since we don't know where Raphael is, maybe he's in there.
Well, there are a lot of resources in there. I'm glad we came.
Yeah, I remember when I was feeling down, they helped me out a few weeks ago. You know, I'm still a work in progress, but come to think about it, knowing Raphael, I don't think he's in there.
We should still be there for him, though.
Raphael's sweater?
That's true. Let's see if he's still around.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good thinking.
A few moments later.
I mean, what if he's gone? Like, never coming back gone?
Then we keep going on without him. He didn't say goodbye to us. Why would we to him? Clearly, he doesn't think of us as his friends.
You really think that?
No, it's just...
Hey, Nelly, is that who I think it is?
We're being haunted by a lookalike, Raphael. I took $20 from him earlier.
What are you guys doing here?
Raphael!
Oh
my God, it hurt!
You sold me $20.
We can talk about that later.
Okay.
Okay, for sure.
Yeah, we were worried. We thought you, like, gone. Like, went to your country gone.
Where'd you go?
I'm just here in the gym. What are you guys talking about?
Well, I'm glad you're not dead. Let's go home.
Sure.
Okay, let's go. Yeah.
All right, mister, start talking.
Me? How about you guys? Why don't you explain yourself? Like, you dragged me here without even saying anything. Like, wait, Nelly, you took $20 from me and you didn't even win, you know? How shameless of a person can you be by robbing my wallet when it's in its lowest right now?
Okay, you know what? Yeah, that one's on me. I'll buy you guys dinner. But we've been looking for you everywhere, all day. We went to the art gallery, the Cesar Chavez Center. We even went to the Health and Promotions Wellness Center. And we thought you were even taking a workshop class.
For how many times, like... If I'm stressed, I would always be in the gym. Like, that would be my number one spot, my second home. That's where I usually practice. I don't even know why you guys forget so easily that I'm always there.
Now that I think about it, we should have checked that in the first place.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, but anyways, Raphael, how are you? Like, you know, do you feel better?
I mean, yeah, I feel better now. I've cleared my mind, made some business decisions.
What decisions?
I actually decided to extend my stay.
Hey, yeah, that's cool!
Not yet finished. So usually for like exchange student programs, we have to declare a major. Unfortunately, I did not declare it beforehand. And yeah, I would extend.
Well, no worries. And speaking about majors, I actually have chosen what major I want to do.
Really?
Yeah.
What is it?
I want to do nursing.
Okay, who's going to break it to her, me or you? Oh, me? I would rather die.
Well, okay then. What major did you choose?
Oh, English.
What about sports?
Nah, it ain't for me.
But you were hyping up Steph Curry. I smell some BS.
You know, things change, people change. Don't yak my yum. As some as Shakespeare said, once said, a plague on both of your houses.
So, what about you, Nelly? What did you choose?
Accounting.
And you're the one who's gonna judge me.
Why did you choose that? You know, because I know you liked doing the painting and the dancing.
I mean, that's true, but accounting has a more stable income. I mean, numbers don't lie. There's usually one answer and no outside factors. There's too many possibilities with being creative.
Ava, probably someone has mommy and daddy issues.
Okay, well, you know what? As long as we are all happy with the majors and we can always change them. You know, that kind of makes me want to think, what major would Liam choose?
Me too. Also, through the semester is coming to an end. Why don't we just make summer plans together?
What about hanging outside of the city?
Yeah, we can do that now. Plus, there's still light out. Yeah. I can drive us, and we can even kidnap Liam on the way out too. Let's go.
All right.
Yeah. No, 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 no. We have not spent 17 weeks working on this for it to end like this. Do it again.
Oh no. Why?
So, after all we went through, what do you guys want to major in?
I mean, for me, maybe kinesiology, since I want to become a fitness trainer and a nutritionist, you know? I would love to help people achieve their goals and maintain a healthy lifestyle, you know? I mean, what about you guys? What do you guys want to do?
Well, I think I want to major in social work because basically it gives a voice out there that when others don't have, as well as helping to advocate them and finding resources. I still love music, though. So there's that. And for you, Nelly, what do you want? What are you going to choose? I mean, since I know you lean more on the creative side.
Well, I really want to try BECCA.
BECCA? What is that?
BECCA. It stands for Broadcast Electronic Communication Arts. The major allows students to learn a bit about everything such as script writing, radio, video production, and editing. I prefer more of a behind-the-scenes type of thing, though, because I can finally create my dream horror film.
Isn't there cinema to take care of that? I mean, what's the difference?
Beats me.
Well, sounds like we're all good. Oh, and when Liam comes home, we can ask him too.
I have a feeling that I'll be changing my majors more than once, though.
Same here.
Hey, but at least we're together. And while the sun is still out, let's go and enjoy the city, okay? And we can always kidnap Liam too on our way. All right, I call shotgun.
Hey, no fair, you sat in the front last time.
Be a loser.
Time to babysit these two again. I'm gonna make Liam suffer with me.
Thank God I'm done with this shit. Man, why do I have to smile so much? Okay, this is way above our pay grade, okay, to be happy. And besides, where's my assistant?
You think we can stop by Starbucks anytime soon? Oh my God, my character offended the notebook. I am so sorry, Noah and Ellie.
I have a chem test in 2 hours. I can't afford to create another chemical explosion. I have to channel my inner Bill Nye the Science Guy in me.
Are you guys ready to leave? Because I am. Okay, we are not getting paid enough to do this.
What do you mean? We're not getting paid at all. That's why Liam left early on. Should we just join him?
I mean,
we could have.
Time is ticking. Happy hour is going to start and I need my daily sugar intake. Hey, I was wondering, what happens when a car comes and we're on the street?
We die. Duh. What else?
Hopefully that doesn't happen, because we can just finish out this summer and see what happens then. All right? But before then, let's go to Starbucks real quick.
Okay, let's go.
Well, I guess I'm gonna miss this room. You know, I've had some happy memories, but I'm so glad to leave this goddamn place. Good riddance.
Lucky, I'm gonna miss it.